Chase on the double and dip the key in.